Dax should feel very special, man, because this is like the first time I've ever reacted to any music on the channel. I regularly, normally do not, right? Because stuff gets blocked, copyright, whatever. I don't have monetization on my channel, right? I'm not eligible to actually put ads on the videos. But, you know, YouTube don't want you, you know, YouTube is strict with this stuff. But Dax, the devil's calling. I'm not the most religious person myself, but, you know, Dax, he has some religious themes in some of his music, but it's still good music, you know, even for all those people who are not entirely religious themselves, still some music that you can enjoy, especially the storytelling, the message behind the song. It's all good stuff, man. Let's go. Let's see what Dax came with us. An idle mind is the devil's playground. Dang. Hold on. An idle mind is the devil's playground. Well, why is that? Is it because you know, an idle mind is you're not a focused man. You know, you're just so, like, what's the word? Like just floating around, you know, just waiting to be picked up by something evil. Normally, those negative things are the most powerful ones. They're the most easiest ones to get into. You know, negativity, evil and stuff, bad things. They're the most easiest things to fall down, especially when you're just floating around, you know, when you have an idle mind. I think that's what he's really talking about. But let's see.
Isaiah 54. Verse 17. No weapon formed against you shall prosper.
I think I heard this song before. It beats hard.
Yeah, straight from the depths of hell. The devil's calling. He might win a couple battles, but I promise he will not prevail.
Okay.
These words are what I used to post bail.
He might win the battle, but he's not gonna win this war. Cause you know life's war. You know he might be in a war with himself. He might be in a war with the devil. Who knows? But he might lose a couple battles, but he's not losing that war.
I'm
gonna try not to pause it. Let me just shut up. Bro, who's that behind him?
This generation's different. Had to go with copper shield and keep myself away from matters glorifying popping pills. This is the energy of Malcolm X, Rosa Parks, Martin Luther King.
That's true, bro. How many people overdosing nowadays, bro? You be hearing that about that on the news left and right, bro. Motherfuckers getting shot up by they ops, you know, overdosing on pills, thinking that, you know, and that's all that they used to rap about. It's just rapping about how many pills they would take. And it's like, I'm almost not surprised, but look at this lyricism. This is the energy of Malcolm X, Martin Luther King Jr., Harry Tubb.
Look to God, then I kneel. Yeah, the devil's calling. He's been looking for
Harry
me,
Tubb.
But I promise we won't sign and seal. Yeah, this is not a
that's
game.
Wordplay.
The devil's calling on my people. Stay inside and please be quiet when he screams your name. He tried to lead me down the wrong way. I used to question God, but after what I've seen, I'll never do that shit again.
What did he see?
I rap and pray that every day the people watching, listening, and heed to the things I say. I've
okay.
Been through and felt pain. Been down, felt rage. Bounced back, seen God, bowed down, got saved. Not from the streets, I'm on the sidewalk advocating peace. I want to see all of my people winning set free. I'm here to tell you that you better know that
he
God
on the telephone booth.
Do not listen, he will humble you right to your knees. Fuck fame, fuck
okay,
greed.
I've seen people smoking.
Things, the devil's in sheep's clothing, he gives what you don't.
See, who's this guy behind him? He got a little demon in the back. You know, he creeping over him. He right on his neck, just like that. Symbolism.
Keep your eyes open, don't sleep. And if you do, be aware, he will visit you inside your dreams. And once you wake up, he will not leave.
You're not safe.
5G, everywhere and scrolling on your phone screen. Packed in, force feed, front row, nosebleeds. Old friends, home team, come home, don't leave. So listen close, because I'm going to say it slow. The devil's watching every move you make in every single place you go. I used to think that I was all alone until I felt him breathing down my neck while I was sleeping right.
Yeah, that's the symbolism right there.
I tried to wake up, but the devil had me in the hold. I tried to move, he paralyzed my skeleton and all my bones. And that's when I called God, and then I shouted out amen. And I could put that on the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, and the ghost. That I will not fold, that I will never crack, never sell my soul. 6'2", standing on my faith, I feel ninefold. Walking
down
the path, I could do it with a blindfold.
6'2", standing on my faith, I'm 9'4". Damn. Beat that, Uzi. Uzi said he was 6'6", standing on his money. He said, on my faith, I'm 9'4". This is more than money. Yeah, tell him again, Dax.
It's like a console, hell no. Stay down, 10 toes, hands up, case closed. They know to stand strong as the rain pulls to wait till the gates close and pray as the pain goes. Everything you see is not what it seems.
It's not.
Even the nicest people that you meet are devilish genes.
It's true.
This world full of evil, we are sinners and fiends.
Uh-huh.
He's calling on us, but we gotta let that phone ring.
Yeah, don't pick up that call.
The devil's calling, he might win a couple battles, but I promise he will not prevail.
Fuck that.
What I used to post bail. My people trapped inside these chains, they got us thinking in these jails. This is the energy of
Malcolm X, Rosa Parks, Martin Luther King Jr.
Look to God, then I kneel. Yeah, the devil's calling, he's been looking for the weak, but I promise we won't sign and seal.
That's right, Dax.
Hey,
Yo, punch that boy. Punch him. Then he disappeared. Wait, what are cockroaches right there? What did he turn into? Now he just dispersed like they do in the movies with the CGI. Okay, Dax. Okay, Dax. Tell him again, bro. Probably one of the best songs, man. Yeah, like probably one of the best songs he's released ever, likely. You know, like, it's good, man. Especially if you're religious, you know, like, especially if you're like, you know, you very much relate to what he's saying, you know. But even somebody like me, who I might not relate the most, but I can still appreciate this music. I can appreciate the art, you know. Dax, amazing artist. Great song, man. I like the music video. I like the symbolism there, you know, the monster breathing on his neck. You can really see what he was trying to say there, you know. I don't know what else to say, really. I mean, it was good. This from the album Paints Paintings, right? I think it was on there. I think so. And that dropped like, what, almost 1-2 years ago now, almost. Well, I think it was still 2020 when it dropped. No, 2021. It was 2021 when it dropped, I think. Yeah, I think so. So it's been like over a year. We're probably closing in on a year and a half, maybe. Damn. Great songs from Dax. Let me know what you guys thought, man. Let me know what you guys want me to react to next. I'm going to catch you guys in the next one. Peace.